Okay, PJ, I would like you to read this story and then we will do the same as we have done, okay?
Okay.
Okay, you can start when you're ready.
One of the things I like best about school is my art class. We have a great teacher named Mrs. Mrs. Hilbert. She is a wonderful artist. I love to watch her draw and paint. Her draw and paint. She taught us how to mix paint to make just the light colors of our paintings. She plays good music while we draw and paint. A marsh every day in class. Some days we look at pictures of older artists. Is this interesting to do this? It helps me to think of the things that I want to paint on the
draw.
We have an art exhibit in May this year. Our work will be in one of the banks in our town. We are inviting people from the community to our exhibit. Our parents are invited to go with us. I have 3 paintings I am working on now. I hope one of them will be chosen to be in exhibit. It's like having a goal to work toward.
Okay.